I'm a guy, for all intents and purposes, never should have even made it to the WWE. I've had roadblock after roadblock after roadblock thrown in my way.
It's true. I'll say it all for you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often, flying off at the handle at my mom. No dad, so I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward, and I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him.
I feel I have a responsibility to the younger wrestlers on the roster, the ones who aren't signed yet, and the future of pro wrestling as a whole to help make this place better and to change this place.
'Cause this is my legacy, legacy.